welcome back to World Mechanics, and thank you guys for watching and subscribing to the channel. It means a lot. In today's video, we'll be working here on a Ford Focus MK3 generation 2012-2018, and we'll show you how to remove and replace the door lock on that Ford Focus. So if yours is damaged, if you need to replace it, you put a new key or something, we'll show you how to do it. In the meantime, guys, we'll have more than 200 videos on this car, so please subscribe to the channel for more videos, and hopefully we can save you quite a bit of money. That's our mission at the shop, to teach you and show you how to fix your car through our free videos. All we need is, guys, subscribe and a like. So let's start on it now. If you see something taken apart on the back side of the door, you don't have to do that. We are just making a video how to replace the door lock actuator, so we'll have it on the channel. That's why we had to remove the door panel and the regulator as well. So, that cap here, okay, we need to go ahead and remove it. Perfect. Right here on the inside, okay, there is one bolt. And this is a torus, guys. All the tools and parts, okay, that we use will be listed in the description of the video below. Okay, I'm trying to focus here, but the light is a little bit weird. Because it's a little bit dark now at the shop. So we'll go ahead and get it loose. Okay, start getting it loose like that. And eventually you're going to feel your door lock, okay, coming loose. Okay. Perfect, that's it. Okay, we can stop now. And we can pull the door lock out of it. Okay, you can see just like that. Okay, this is the bolt inside, right there. So, do not take it all the way off. I don't think it can come off, but you don't want to drop it in the door, just to be safe. So this is, guys, your door lock. Okay, as you can see, not very complicated to remove it. If you need to remove the cover, all you have to do is just pry that tooth out a little bit. Okay, it's going to be super tight at first. Okay, perfect, like that. So you pry it from the back side and the side around it. And you can see this is your door lock out of the car. So that's how you guys remove it. Hopefully the video will be helpful. Replacement is in reverse order that we took it apart, and see you guys next time.